13-year-old Raunak Sadhwani scores a big upset as he beat Grandmaster Varuzian Akobian. Let's get his thoughts on the game. Raunak, a big win. Firstly, tell us, how are you feeling right now?
I am feeling good. I played him last year also. Last year it was a draw, so this time I beat him.
So you have a very good score against Var Akobian. Going into this round, what were your expectations?
Actually, I just wanted to play a fighting game. Like, I saw he's not so strong in attacking positions, so I tried to play attacking.
Even though you were black?
Yeah, actually, that's why I played King's Indian. I'm not playing King's Indian much.
Very interesting. Now, tell us about this experience of playing in Gibraltar.
Yeah, it is good. Last time it was lucky. I made a second IM norm, and that year I became IM, and this year trying to make my GM norm.
So that's your aim from this event?
Yeah.
And how do you feel about the quality of your games so far? Are you happy with the way things are going?
Before this round, not so much, because I lost to two high-rated opponents, and that too I had a good positions, but I lost. So after this round, it's okay, but before this round, it was not.
All right, well, we wish you all the best for the remaining games. Thank you.
Thank you.